I've been struggling to create the promotional material for it because it's pretty much useless. So if you buy it, thanks.
Yeah, I kind of love it.
Hi and welcome to the plugin Autopsy for Path Visualizer. Path Visualizer started off as a debugging plugin that I called Text Skeleton. The reason that I created that was because I got a bug report for another plugin called Text Delay, which separates entire words into characters, individual characters, and I couldn't work out why it wasn't working. So I simply created Text Skeleton, which drew all the text vertices as a colored dot on the screen. And when I applied that to this bug report's After Effects project file, he was using a font called Intro. And I saw that this particular font was drawing text in a way that I hadn't seen before, and it was causing a bug with text delay. That helped me solve a bug report, but I kind of shelved it for a few months. So a couple months later, I was working on a project and I needed a new font. So I asked Matt, the other developer here, for a recommendation. And before we get into that, just a quick word from our sponsor.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
Hey, Lachlan wants you to say something for Plugin Everything. He wants you to say, please subscribe to our channel. We need your views.
You want me to say that we need views? God, that sounds really desperate.
Yeah, we are. we are
desperate.
We are desperate, babe. We need the desperate line.
Okay, please subscribe to our channel. We need the views.
Thanks, babe. Love you.
Thank you.
A couple months later, I had a new project and I wanted to find a good font. And I asked Matt, our other developer here, what's a good font for this project? And he told me he recommended a font called BR Firma. And I checked it out. I went online and saw this beautiful picture, which you'll see on the screen here. And it was sort of displaying all the handles and vertices of the text. And I thought, that looks really beautiful. I wonder how they did that. There's no way inside After Effects to display all these vertices. And then I remembered, oh, I have a plugin that kind of does this. It's a very basic version, but I could extend the capability of that to then display all these beautiful handles and tangents. So I'd seen lots of animations online of these cool user interface animations inside After Effects that people had done using just shape layers, I guess, because there wasn't a real easy way to display bezier curves and handles and tangents and such. Shape layers are very powerful, but they, if anyone's animated with shape layers, they'll know they're very time consuming. So I thought, well, why don't I extend the functionality of Path Visualizer to essentially be able to work with shapes and paths as well, because essentially they're all made up of exactly the same thing. They're all made up of vertices and tangents. So thankfully, I could kill three birds with one stone by making this plugin because it works with text, shapes, and paths. So after that, I was looking online for some more reference material and I saw all these different cool stylistic things that people had done with bezier curves. And then, so I thought, oh, I better add those features to Path Visualizer to make it more versatile and be able to display things in different styles. And also once we submitted it to the beta testers, they were like, oh, can you add these features? I want to be able to do this and that. So we added all those things, sort of went down a rabbit hole and spent way more time on it than we thought we would, but that's just how everything always happens. And then finally we added in an animation feature. So using a single slider from 0 to 100, you can animate everything in. And the best thing about it is that you can add stagger and it inherits your original easing. So you can customize that exactly how you want it, no default ease in, ease out. You can do whatever you want. So Path Visualizer has been an interesting journey from a simple debugging plugin that I thought would never see the light of day to a fully fledged tool that I hope people will find useful. I mean, I certainly haven't found it useful. I've been struggling to create the promotional material for it because it's pretty much useless. So if you buy it, thanks.